I just remembered that I, like, recorded last time. Should probably record this time as well. Let's continue with lower bollocks. Because British people. Oh. Frick. I forgot something. Give me a sec. I think I might have to go to the menu. Come on. Fine, I'll do this. And then start the game up again. Why are you so picky, 2.0 Hospital? Why? I need some freaking water. Let me get a water bottle real quick. While the game starts again. It is taking a while. No, it's wanting to do the cloud sync. Ugh. That's why it's taking a while. Okay, now it should actually be running. There we go. Sega. I wish they kept that. I mean, I wasn't alive whenever they were still doing that, but I still wish they did that. So the bang. Now I must wait a few seconds to see where the screen actually is. It's up there. That way. There we go. It's hard to tell which way you're supposed to point. Thank you, reptile. Thank you kindly for hosting me. Just saw that in the activity feed. Yeah, this is a new game. I started this last night at 11. Well, okay then. Cure a patient in psychiatry. Yeah, I should probably go ahead and plop down a staff room. Just so there's some sort of symmetry. And let's see, put a window, and a window, and then if we got two windows on that side, we're gonna have two windows on that side as well. Mm-hmm. Just as a, and then we're gonna put down a plant because we require all the plant. We require all of the plant. Put down a salty snack machine and a drink machine. So it's gonna be the salty snacks because those get more money. No, I did not. You share the same foot space. Deal with it. Here's your lockers. Careful not to hit your heads on them. I think like four behind the couch. There we go. There we go. There's the staff room. We have discovered Mockstar. Okay, we can upgrade that. Yeah, good thing the janitor was right there, huh? You can also get... Yeah, look at all these guys. Yeah, Mockstar, the disease that makes you think you're Elvis. Upgrading. I've already done it. I'm already in the process of doing so. But, yeah. Alright. And if you could not tell from the way my face looks, I woke up like 3-4 hours ago. Leopold is looking for work. I'm guessing I hired her for the... Yeah, she's the pharmacy person. I should actually get that set in stone. Let's see. Well, what if a ghost goes in front of my face? And the one thing I like about this hospital is that you get one janitor that has pretty much that can pretty much do anything. Nobody can top them because nobody can do everything. It's kind of sad. Okay, go away. I need to put plants down everywhere. You get a plant, and you get a plant. You all get plants. There's plants everywhere. That's the best way to make people happy. Just spam plants. I'll fix that later. Just put down the salty snacks. And I'll do the exact opposite orientation over here. Although obviously enough, it matches up with the placement of the. Construction new buildings, yeah. So we can buy another building. I usually go for plot 3 first because it's the cheapest and smallest. And then after plot 3, I'll go for plot 2, and then after plot 2, I'll go for plot 4. So we just kind of watch as they disassemble a playground for kids. One thing about hosting is that I can't really see what anybody's saying. Which means apparently there's nobody, but and then we got this big old line over here. Might want to get a second GP office. But first I might actually want well, first of all, it might be a good idea to grab some toilets. Just some temporary toilets. Just put them right there. Just a little small bathroom for the time being. And hopefully I can still put a plant there. No, I can't. A plant there, though. That'll work. Just cut this time. He just walks straight into the bathroom. He's just like, oh, there's a bathroom here. I'm leaving. And I might want to put in a ward as well, just in case you get anybody with bed face or something of the like. Probably fit a second one as well. I'll put down a weighing scales right there. Then maybe a filing cabinet. And a plant. So we now put the filing cabinet closer. Put the plant. I can't put the plant down, sadly. That'll have to do. Of course, actually, another thing about it. And then you plop down another filing cabinet right next to the screen. There we go. Now we need a nurse with unhygienic nasty, phone name unavailable, work for peanuts. You look like a good fit. Okay, we gotta cure 3 patients in the PANS lab, which we now have access to. So let's pull PANS off of people's heads, because apparently they can't do that for themselves. I feel bad for humanity. The fact that having a pan stuck to your head is considered a disease. And then again, people think that vaccines give you autism and that autism is deadly, which is definitely wrong. But, meh. Probably should not be getting into politics. Put a clock. It's gonna be right there, and like right next to him, there's gonna be a fire extinguisher, just in case the machine catches on fire. So now we need a doctor. Verbal diarrhea. Ugh. Is that the disease that makes rude people? Yeah, this is the PAN lab. You'll be panned, whether you like it or not. And we need a doctor. Oh, I guess I have to go with this guy or girl. We can upgrade our easy scan. Very well. I'll do so right now. Yeah, some weird people. Did somebody die? Yep, somebody's gonna die. Okay, good, they're not a ghost. I'm always worried about that. We're only in our first year. Yep. Only in our first year, and already somebody's died. We're only in the spring. So I'm probably gonna add a yeah, I I know. I'll get to it eventually. I just have more important things to do. Like making sure we can handle lightheadedness and pandemic. Okay, that's done. I put a window and a window, and that should be that. Money's coming quite low. Oh yeah, we're losing about 1,000. How did that happen? How did that happen? We had like 9,000. How did that happen? Well, time to get a loan. Let's go for just a 50,000 from 2-point bank. Still losing money though. I'm ashamed that we had to take a. Okay, right. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I can technically. I could do that. Of course, we can just go and spam filing cabinets over on this end of the room. Okay, put a big bin right there. Get weighing scales. Put them there. There we go. Just put a clock there. And, alright. Now, let's see. You're doing nothing. Another rooms. Could I add another? Yes, I know we have. Wait, why do we have too many nurses? We have enough rooms, one per nurse. I'm very Very confused. Yeah, you're about to go there. And then you're working with general diagnosis while he's upgrading the easy scan. You should be in the ward. Ugh. Who barf? I guess now I can put up. And let's see, what can I afford? I can't afford, don't have enough kudos for all of that. So I think I'm just gonna put down the screens. After I, of course, put down a plant. That area will be for whenever I finally can afford medicine cabinets. That's one way to demarcate where the beds are. And I can probably remove one of these. There we go. That's how you do it? Okay, I figured that out now. I'm serious, I never knew how to do that. And I don't know why there'd be a fire, but just in case. We need another nurse. Aha! Someone who's actually qualified. Get a little 4 staff room. Lazy bones. Oh, we don't have any seating. Somebody clean that up. If I could get my freaking janitor, what's my janitor doing? Janitor's currently on break for 19 days. Oh no, you aren't. You have freaking vomit to clean up. Clean up the freaking. What are British people called? Sick? Yeah, clean up the sick. I'll hire that guy. Why not? Oh my god, it's that bad. I think I might have to raise prices. I'll raise prices 30%. Hopefully we will start making money again, cause we're still not. Where did he even get that from? Ugh. I don't even know what I'm doing, I'm gonna be honest. They aren't being forced to. There's benches everywhere. Where's the person supposed to work there? Dorothy Lyon. Looking for work! Boy. Yeah. He's supposed to work there. Crying out loud, we can't do anything if you're not doing anything. Lightheadedness now. down another room. I'm just gonna have toilets. We have a visit from a reporter coming. So, let me finish this bathroom. Because I'm sure the reporter wants to be able to use the toilet. Impress the VIP with a... Ooh. Sure. What do I do with this area over here? Could add another Pan's Lab. Okay, this has clearly not gone well at all. Oof. Let's go to the map. Let's go back to Hogsport, since we have that pandemic lab. Yes, okay. Let's put down a Pan's Lab. Right here next to the staff restroom. Yeah. No health inspection. Just give me a second. I'm building something. Ah, right. Windows. I think I can put one there. Higher. Oh, you look like a good idea. Health inspection. Somebody died. Yep, you have died. Treatment failed for lightheaded. You're dead now. Please don't haunt us. Yep, he's haunting us. Quickly. Okay, both my staff. You're... Actually... You get rid of that ghost before the health inspector gets here. That's how that works. Anyways, I'm just gonna put that there. Put that there. What are you doing? What do I have you picked for? Everything, apparently. Well, yeah, it's not gonna do, is it? I'll say that, so you can work in the ward. Respectfully disagree. Looking for work? You shouldn't be looking for work. You have a job.
I went to the Cirque du Parfait recently. I was impressed by how experimental the acts were until I realized I was facing the wrong way and just looking at the tent wall.
Almost everybody here is qualified to be a GP. Well, I mean, we have two. Depanning room. Examination room. Primary light bulb remover, and this will be the secondary light bulb remover. This will be, this is the men's restroom. I should probably rename this from drugs to something else, something more professional. Pharmaceuticals. I can't remember how to spell that, so that's the best I've got. Health expenditure is leaving the hospital, and right then somebody died. Well, I hope we made a good impression. Pharmacy emergency. Patients for pharmacy are arriving. Okay. It's 30 pages. Okay, then. Might want to get a second pharmacy, but... holding ward. Because it's like a giant freaking holding cell. But it's better, in a way, because it's not prison. Now, if I was playing Prison Architect, then... yeah. Whenever I play Prison Architect, I always go all out a little bit. You know, go in sandbox mode with unlimited money. And just plan out a giant prison before we even let any prisoners in. There's a queue outside the pharmacy. Oh yeah, there's a that's a queue. We could get a second pharmacy. Just gonna plop it here. In progress 5. Yeah, we might want to get a secondary pharmacy. I don't like it, but we need it. Just put plants everywhere near a giant machine that could burst into flames at any moment. Cause that's how life works. And then we put down all of these filing cabinets for storing the drug recipes. And then a boom. That's a thing. This is our backup pharmacy. And this is our primary pharmacy. We also have big pharma. I could actually make... So I guess we can just put the news agent whenever we get it. We can put it here. But we don't get the news agent until this place hits 3 stars. So... just put down a big bin. There we go. My therapist says I need to relax more. Find a hobby. If you have any suggestions, please send them in. I'll keep you posted on how my search goes. Anything's better than my last hobby. Collecting traffic cones. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of that. We're gonna have to put a plant there. There we go. We'll put a leaflet stand right next to it. I think I might be going overboard on the plants. Some of them are a little bit wilted. How many janitors do I have? 2. Yeah, we need more. positive and motivated, but he's angry. But the positivity does balance it out, so wherever they're angry, they just become... You need to water the plants. That is your job. You must water plants. Appointment to witch pharmacy. My question is, why are you over here? There's seating over there that's perfectly fine. Is it because there's no leaflet stand over there? I can fix that very easily. Boom. Leaflet stands. Leaflet stands everywhere. And we're making 16,000? I guess that's for every month. And then somewhere in this area, I'm going to put down the news agent, which will sell stuff. We'll need another assistant for that, though, but we don't get that until... Let's see. We need to earn more money, and we need to cure more patients. We need to cure 3 more patients, then we need to earn a little less than 2... Yeah. Actually, a little less than 150,000. Special report, we cure 2 out of 5. Jesus Christ. We have 2 GP offices. Weren't they working in both at the same time? They know we're in a bit of a rush hour. And then here comes the Havani. Something I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and look at. Reptile hosting me. See who's watching. Probably no one. Unless apparently there's an advertisement. And it looks like, and nobody's watching still. Alright, well, let's go back to the dashboard then. Might have too many janitors. Several are currently idle. Well, it's okay. Things look pretty busy in there. It's the only building we have. We're so close to making this a 3-star hospital. We just need a little more money. We're making like a 20,000. We're making a 20,000. Oh yeah. The trash neighbor. Oh, think of the default prices. I am tired. I am tired.
No,
Yes, we have snacks machines everywhere. Well, not everywhere, but we have them in plenty of places.
But somebody with
Like
money
there,
should just like come by and fix
and
their
there,
house.
And
There,
and then there. We've got enough snack machines, okay?
No, I think
we need
more
drink machines, but there's nowhere to put them. Well then, we got 3 bathrooms, one for the staff, 2 for the patients. Who are you talking about? I'm tired. It's weird because I didn't wake up that long ago. What time is it anyways? It's 1:46, or according to my watch, because I've set everything on 24-hour time. It is 13:46. Because I like 24-hour time. It makes much more sense. Like, if somebody says, meet me, like if someone tells you to meet them at 11, you don't know if they're talking about the AM or the PM. But if they say, like, meet you at 2300, then you know it's the PM. Ah, yes, pamphlets. For sure, one of them looks like the Free and Patreon logo. We're very close to... Oh, we just need $69,000. If that's an innuendo, if I've ever seen one. Might have too many partners. Yeah, well, if they would do their jobs, they wouldn't be idle. Well, apparently there's one person in the... is watching. Well, I say hello to that one person. Oh, bored. Right. Well, I'm not bored, but I'm tired. My brain just wanted to say bored for some reason. Ugh. Excuse you, dude.
Yeah, thank you.
Is that what's that supposed to look like? Is that Brian stuff supposed to look like? Whatever. Okay, we got awards. We got words. First up for Doctor of the Year. Dr. Norman Latrine from 2 Point Foundation. We still haven't renamed ourselves yet. And up next, for Nurse of the Year, we have Herman Milk. For Janitor of the Year, we have Vivian Sweetener. For Assistant of the Year, we have Albert Boop. Up next for Employer of the Year, we have Hogsport. And up next for No Deaths, we have Holistics. Up next, the award for Most Prestigious Hospital goes to Hogsport. And finally, the award for Patient's Choice goes to Holistics.
That's our teammates. Remember,
oh, well, that's pretty nice. We've dominated. We can upgrade our drug. We can upgrade the drugs. We can, okay. Of course, we're not going to upgrade them both at the same time, but we're going to upgrade that one. Look at our staff. We have two people who can do that. Well, we can upgrade the easy scan. Nobody's using that time. Oh, we're like $14,000 away from being a 3-star hospital. End of Saturday. I'm supposed to have energy, but I am tired. Pharmacy emergency. Patients for pharmacy arriving. We have two pharmacies. You better use both of them. Hello, sir, lanky boys.
At least someone good.
And, Mr. Lightbulb? Okay. We're gonna have to get that unscrewed. Oh, yes, we have the news agent. The news agent has been unlocked. We need to place this down immediately.
Yeah.
There we go. We need an assistant. We're gonna go with this guy, or girl. You're gonna service the news agent. So, yeah, we have nothing left to do here. So now we're going to see if we can bring up Lower Bullocks. And make sure it doesn't die. Oh, we're actually making money. That's good.
It's like judging, up a hill, down a hill, or something.
Here we have our tiny ward. Then over here we have the big one. Total of 6 beds. Good for you, Havani.
Kind of like a freaking like. Oh no, they're really cool. They're like a lot of old people. I think the youngest is like 27.
Ooh.
Yeah, apparently they don't mind me. Bro, I got into a freaking match earlier today, and they're like people from like Ireland or some crap like that.
Oof. Irish people.
Like, I remember when I was in. Always in the army back in my day. Well, these bloody millennials, they have this whole system in the army now where they got like yellow, red, and green flags. I think it's the Blood Bulls. Like, they're freaking like old. They're, like, if they were in the army like in the 70s, like the Loyal freaking army or something.
Alright. They're going to have to go to the big one. Because the tiny one is full. And I guess we can make a staff run.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music, and news to the whole of Two Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the background band. Enjoy!
The background band. The fact that it's... we can't do that. Well,
all right.
Well, I can totally put a sofa there.
What do you mean, bitch? What did I do?
Let's see, 1, 2, 3, and then we got a Big Ben.
There you invited me to coast for you. And your ass in mind.
Okay, then.
And I started playing World of Tanks. And then I started playing freaking Overwatch. And I got
news, I figured out how to...
I went over 100.
Do that.
Huh.
I mean, this is an interesting room design. I'm quite a fan. Ah! It's still only a level 3. Ah! I need to do something. Can I buy a rug? Yes, I can buy a rug.
Oh, now you see why people have been using the hell out of it. Oh, that heavy double, snide headshot damage.
There we go.
You get headshots out of nowhere, and you're just like, I'm just rolling with this. I don't care how I'm doing it.
Okay, radio reporter is leaving the hospital. That's a thing. And did somebody die? Not again.
I'm the Bushmaster. We're gonna jump, and we're gonna go to your spot. You laugh.
I already have one.
Get it. I got this.
Wait, do we not have anybody who can get ghosts? Oh, this guy can get ghosts.
Got a freaking,
so where's the ghost? There we go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I accidentally did that too. There's a little big shotgun. There's a Spitfire here. I'm keeping my freaking heavy pistol. I really like it.
If we might have too many janitors, understood. Publicity update.
Dude, that's a lot of stopping power.
Searching patient, sure. There we go, just enough.
Right here.
Portishead said like has been discovered.
I gave, or that guy picked up a purple shotgun thing.
Which is weird because it's a place that someone had to be built, like, but it had just been discovered. So I'm quite confused.
I was
going to
tell you to come back here, but you already ran out. Want to head inside?
Somebody died. Yep.
Yeah, they're out here.
They're probably gonna die in that screen. And you want a promotion? But we're making money, so that's okay then.
Shit. Get back. Let him out.
Right,
that wasn't me.
Yeah, I would think they would know that, honestly. But then again, from what I've heard a lot on Tales from Tech Support, a lot of medical professionals don't really know much about computers from what I've seen on Reddit. Yeah, okay. Let's just put them all back to zero. And, okay. Cured 3 out of 4. Okie dokie. Review a list of discovered illnesses. Okay then.
Do you have them? I'll go with you. Yeah, it's close. No, behind. Come on.
So, of course, now I'm going to rename your thing.
Oh, good. You think you're starting to get the hang of the map now? Hey, watch out. People. Hey, they're over there in those buildings. Come on, just come back. Fall back. We gotta get the other stuff.
That's the secondary ward, even though it was built first.
Just go get those boxes. I'll try and keep them back.
It's a pharmacy.
Are you kidding me?
It's a primary pan slap.
No, behind me. I think. Nah, team. Yeah, I should have went up. I was healing.
The depanning center.
We all should have just ran. Yeah, the one way they could have come in, but I got no throwables. I have no shield recharges. I should have looted the boxes while you were going into that thing. I think. And you should have backed up, like, instead of. Like, you kind of stayed there for a bit, engaging them. We should have like backed up so that way you could that way you could loot him. Well, I mean, I had smoke to cover the guy whenever he came, and that did help him.
Okay, another awards. Okay. Okay, well, we got Doctor of the Year. Do we have Nurse of the Year? Nope. Do we have Janitor of the Year?
Yes. He jumps in the air. And he gets a grappling hook and an enemy's back.
Do we have Assistant of the Year? Yes. Do we have Employer of the Year?
I think we should go somewhere, far.
Yes.
Well, we could go to your spot.
Well, we obviously don't have this one. Are we the most prestigious hospital?
Or we can go, in the back.
Yes.
And then work our way towards.
Do we have the Patient's Choice Award? Nope.
And. We're probably gonna land short though. We're trying to keep it up. Oh, this guy's branching off. Should we follow him? I will make it. Hey, land there.
Maybe you can do to go ahead and purchase that. Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah, I'll buy it. It's mine now. Oof, who died? I need to remember the correct recipes. There we go, we now have cardiology. We can upgrade the deluxe treatment power activated. Did you know we can compete? Oof. Well, we're going to own 3 buildings eventually.
We're in this building, I think.
There we go. Now in here, we could probably make this. What should this be? Let's do it like this. Should be a primarily diagnostic swing.
Where the hell did he go? Oh, come on.
So, cardiology. The practice of putting somebody on a treadmill and seeing how long until they...
They're waiting for me.
This is, of course, all for all the medical files that inevitably we're going to need. This is a great way to tell somebody's diabetic. Alright.
Nah, we followed back.
Upgrade to machines? Yeah, well, I can't upgrade that.
Didn't do any damage.
We can put down a general diagnosis. This is an interesting. For reasons. Yeah, that's about all that's gonna fit there. Good idea. Put a clock right there. Oh, now this looks beautiful. Mm-hmm. Could hire up nurses. I'll save some of those for later. Could have a ward. We could have another ward in here. Perhaps on the other side of the room. Mm-hmm. Yeah. More words. More.
Yeah. I got my favorite gun. The R99 submachine gun. And I found a sniper. But it's that triple one.
There we go.
Yeah, the triple. Let me switch this.
When should I stop?
Yep.
When should I stop from the question?
Yeah, triple
take. Oh, I could get the wall monitor. That's awesome. So, let's get this. Put the screen right
here. Well, not so far. Come here. Ultimate accelerator.
There we go. And now we can just kind of...
Nah, this is a good spot. Sniper, you know I like using a sniper. No, I already picked it up. Now there should be enemies over there if you want to go engage them, or if you want to fly up this thing. Want to fly up this thing? No, hold on.
Okay, then.
Yeah, let's see where this guy goes.
So I guess this is the ward for critical people. And no, that does not mean what you think it means.
Oh, I see. Hold on, that was me shooting. But okay, like the triple take sniper, like you gotta let, it's like it charges in order for so that way it can come into a single shot. I mean, I figured it charges, but, like, I kept, like, shooting too soon. It didn't do it for me before. Like, I would scope in for a while, not shoot. Oh, there's a supply gun. Shoot it that way, but... Fine. And I'm not looking at the moment either, but...
So, I'm gonna put a plant here.
I got my ass up here. Ooh, just what I wanted, an R309. Well, okay. Hey, you found a peacekeeper? Come here.
Probably a bit inconsistent, but whatever. There we go.
Hey,
that's a pretty good looking, huh? Looking thing.
Might want to get this. Look. Hey. You picked it up. It was a level
that's
one.
That's a big old nice ward right there.
C3.
It's looking mighty nice.
Hey, wingman right there.
This one has as much as that one and that one combined.
Yeah, but then they'll usually come around and be like, hey, this guy's saying usually still. What's he got? Or what's he looking at?
Which probably should hire this guy.
Nah, I took it back. That bitch, she has a sniper too. He has a better one. Yeah. I can't say it's better. You need it?
Challenge. Earn 100,000. Well, I know I can upgrade that.
Speaking of life. Oh, wait, never mind. That was last match. I had two ultimate accelerants last match. Yep. Hold on a second. I think it's something. Those packages over there are empty. And that wasn't us.
The emergency ward.
You pick up the important stuff, huh? Medkit. Or syringes. I need to find one of those points where my cat finally can scan it and see what the next target is. This guy's up ahead. Hey, should I save my super? I got 118 spare.
It's all at zero.
Oh, yeah. Dude, do you know that one game whenever we got trapped down the mountain? That could this character could have helped us.
I ended up losing money at some point.
I'm not sure. If you were, and you had your super, yeah, because we were just barely playing that game. This place is unlooted.
Who farted?
But there's a risk of people coming from the right.
Okay, now we have an extractor pan,
too. I want to come over here. You said you were going to keep
3-star hospital.
Your ass is far.
Cure rate of 70%.
Oh, come on.
And we need to cure 20 patients, and we need to get our hospital up to level 10.
No, I want this. Accelerate. Oh, there's a freaking Pathfinder thing. Hold on. I'm gonna scan that real quick. I'm gonna go use it.
Yep.
They're shooting up ahead. That's fine. I'm gonna scan that real quick, though.
Well, okay then.
Ah! Hey, head right and go through this cave.
No, I'm just gonna put down,
I climbed up there.
Plant?
And then I was right in front of the phase. I'm like, oh, hello. Ah! Ooh, sniper scope. Damn, calm down. There we go. Fire. Nice. kidding me? Hey! Just a revive. I'm dead. Damn it! What the heck? I did not keep fighting. I went up there to that little ledge spot, and then another person climbed up and shot me before I could react. And then she punched me down.
And now we're losing money. Take the emergency. We need to raise prices.
Yeah, that was honestly dumb. He was not reading the stuff right.
You're still apparently losing money, and we've been doing this for an hour and a half. I think it'd be a good idea to stop the stream. And because I should probably be doing math homework. So, yeah. To the one guy who's here, we are getting ready to turn everything off. We're gonna save and quit, and I have to do that before I turn the stream because, well, I won't be able to do so unless I quit out first. And of course, Steam wants to finish its cloud sync. Go away. All right, so I'm going to stop streaming, then I'm going to stop recording, and then I guess I'll upload everything. So, yeah. Adios.
You sure?